Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the 4 ways to boot Windows 10 into safe mode. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
Here you'll see a total of 4 methods, out of which 2 methods will work if you can boot the Windows 10 computer normally. If you can't get the Windows 10 login screen, like a dead PC, you can try the last 2 methods. The first method to safe boot Windows 10 is by changing few settings after logging into Windows 10 computer. Press Windows plus R keys together and enter the command msconfig to get the configuration dialog box. Here move to boot tab, then under the boot options check safe boot, then click on apply and OK. Now restart the computer or laptop to boot Windows 10 into safe mode. To exit from Windows 10 safe boot, open run by pressing Windows plus R keys together in safe mode, then again enter the command msconfig. Now move to boot tab, then uncheck the safe boot option. Save the settings, then restart the computer or laptop to boot Windows 10 into normal mode. The second method is pretty much simple, but you need to log into Windows 10 computer or at least to the login screen to implement this method. Assuming that you logged into Windows 10, now move to Windows icon at the left bottom corner, then choose Power. Now press and hold the Shift key on the keyboard, then choose Restart. This will get you to this screen. Here choose Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, then choose Startup Settings. To start Windows 10 into safe mode, you need to press this restart button. Now choose the appropriate number to modify the startup settings. In this case, we need to choose 4 or F4 to boot Windows 10 in safe mode. That's it. Now it will boot Windows 10 into safe mode. Do the necessary tweaks, then restart the computer to exit from the safe mode. The third method will come handy when you can't implement the first 2 methods. In this method, you need to interrupt the normal booting procedure by force restarting the computer 3 times consecutively soon after you see the Windows logo. When you do this, Windows 10 will enter into repair mode after diagnosing the computer or laptop. Here choose Advanced Options, then Troubleshoot, and again choose Advanced Options. Here choose Startup Settings. To start Windows 10 into safe mode, you need to press this restart button. Now choose the appropriate number to modify the startup settings. In this case, we need to choose 4 or F4 to boot Windows 10 in safe mode. That's it. Now it will boot Windows 10 into safe mode. Do the necessary tweaks, then restart the computer to exit from the safe mode. The fourth method is a bit technical. To implement, you need to have the Windows 10 installation media either be DVD or USB. If you don't know how to create one, check this video. Assuming that you have one, boot the Windows 10 from DVD or USB drive. Once you get the Windows setup page, click on Next, then choose Repair Your Computer. When it asks to choose an option, click on Troubleshoot, then choose Command Prompt. Now, you need to run a command to boot Windows 10 into safe mode. You can find this command here in the description of this video. bcdedit space slash set space default space safe boot space minimal and press enter. Wait for a second until you see a confirmation message like the operation completed successfully. Now close the command prompt, then choose continue. That's it. Now you are into Windows 10 safe mode. But you need to run another command to exit Windows 10 from safe mode. Without doing this, you can't enter into Windows 10 in normal mode. For that, open command prompt by pressing Windows plus R keys together and then type cmd. This will bring you the command prompt and enter the command. You can find this command here in the description of this video. bcd edit space slash delete value space default space safe boot and press enter. Now close the command prompt, then restart the computer or laptop. This will boot the Windows 10 in normal mode.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like this. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.